Ladies and gentlemen, to whom it concerns, it's The Late Late Show. And here is your host, Gay Byrne.
That's it, Patty. Thank you very much. Cheese, that's enough. That's the way it is, Patty. Some guys have it, some guys ain't. You know the way it is. They can't be delayed. They must not be delayed for an instant, because they're on a perpetual dash around the world, these fellas. A dash around the world. They only come home now and then to change their socks. And none too often, with the sound of things. They've just come back from 20 days being everywhere, and they're off again on Wednesday. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome, please, the Chieftains!
Yeah! Right on. I'd have been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Please welcome the Chieftains live in concert. Thank you.
Well, Mila, Mila Mahabrith, the Green Ushla, August of Falcher Ove, Gullier. You're all very welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Now, we had there to start off with a tune called Drowsy Lights. Maggie. Drowsy Maggie. And would you believe? Anyway, another girl coming up, she lived in the 17th century and she got married. Anyhow, the great O'Carolan, last of the great Irish harpers, went along to the wedding and composed this very, sorry, he was the second last, Derek, sorry, the second last. Composed this very nice tune for Fanny Power. That was her name, Fanny Power. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Well, what better tune to follow a wedding than a jig, a double jig called the Gold Ring. The Gold Ring. Up she comes. We call boil the breakfast early, and we'll have a go at it now. Kellen does a bit of linting, and Martin Fay plays the bones. He rattles away on his beef bones. Anyway, it's called boil the breakfast early. Here she goes. Thank you.
little 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 little
boxer.
Thank you.
life, I tell you what I would do. I'd buy her a boat and put her afloat and paddle me old canoe.
Oh, I'd buy her a wife, the plague of me life, I tell you what I would do.
I'd buy her a boat and put her afloat and paddle me old canoe.
Lots of goodies to come. So we're going to finish off with a tune. We were down in Texas there last year and we heard a tune called Cotton Eye Joe, which we immediately recognised as one of our own reels, the Mountaintop. And Derek happened to find a piano. Do we have a piano? No, sorry, can't find a piano. Anyway, he'll have to do with the old harp. But we put the two tunes together and we had Cotton Eye Joe. We're going to leave you with this tune now. Is there one, yes? No? Okay, right. No, there's no piano. Right, anyway, finish it off with Cotton Eye Joe. Bye-bye, see you all again. So long. Disgraceful, disgraceful altogether. Anyhow, a group of reels called, first of all, a group of reels called Kiss Me Kate. Kiss Me Kate. Oh. Yeah.